One piece of information I would give to girls watching this interview is to be persistent. Life will throw a lot of challenges at you, but you have to keep trying to figure out different ways to get through them and then believe that you'll get there in the end.